Breaking news from Oswego County. The Port City Mayor, Billy Barlow, confirms to us the state health department has shut down a youth baseball tournament that was supposed to start tomorrow. Local leaders had been pushing for the event, even though COVID-19 state guidelines say sports tournaments cannot take place right now. Just over a dozen kids' baseball teams were expected to play this weekend.